Be David Webb.
This is Jason Bourne. You are 9 hours behind the toughest target you have ever tracked.
What the hell are you doing?
The only way this has a happy ending, Noah, is if we bring him in alive.
He wants revenge, Pam, and the only realistic way to end this is to eliminate the threat. Issue a standing kill order on Jason Bourne, effective immediately.
Someone started all of this, and I'm gonna find them.